physical property of ether. In this section, we will study physical state, boiling point, polarity and solubility of ether. Now we will see first physical property of ether, physical state. In this physical state, we will see this ether is either gaseous in nature or liquid in nature. For example, dimethyl ether and ethyl methyl ether, these two ethers are gaseous in nature. Dimethyl ether and ethyl methyl ether are gaseous in nature, but other ethers are colorless liquid. Other ethers are colorless liquid with their Plangen order. These lower ethers are highly volatile. As well as highly inflammable substance. जो lower ether है, ये lower ether है highly volatile. Easily उड़न जाता. As well as this lower ethers are easily catch fire. Therefore, this lower ethers are highly volatile as well as highly inflammable substance. The next point, boiling point of this ether. We know that boiling point of substance increases with increasing molecular mass of substance as well as increased number of carbon atoms in substance. Like that here, boiling point of this ether, it increases with increasing molecular mass of ether. And boiling point of this ether increases as well as increasing number of carbon atoms. For example, see here, boiling point of this dimethyl ether, it is at 248 Kelvin. Boiling point of ethyl methyl ether, 284 Kelvin. But boiling point of this diethyl ether, it is at 308 Kelvin temperature. Here notice that boiling point of this ether increases with increasing molecular mass of this ether. Here increases molecular mass of this ether as well as increases number of carbon atoms. Boiling point of this ether also increases. Jyavel ether cha molecular mass increase hoy kiwa ether madhya carbon chi sankhya increase hot asel tyavel ether cha boiling point increase hote. Therefore, boiling point of this ether, it is a directly proportional to molecular mass, or boiling point of ether, it is a directly proportional to number of carbon atom. That is, molecular mass or number of carbon atom increases, boiling point of this ether increases. The next physical property, polarity. In this ether, carbon oxygen carbon bond angle. This carbon oxygen carbon bond angle is 110 degree, is not 180 degree. Ether madla carbon oxygen carbon cha bond angle ha 110 degree, to 180 degree nahi. Therefore, this bond dipole moment of this two carbon oxygen bond is not cancelled each other. Ether madla carbon oxygen carbon cha bond angle ha 110 degree asyamule tyamadhye asleela bond dipole moment between two carbon oxygen bond is do not cancel. Don carbon oxygen bond madla bond angle bond dipole moment ha cancel hota. This ether, it possesses small net dipole moment. Therefore, this ether, it possesses small net dipole moment. For example, diethyl ether C2H5 bond angle of this carbon oxygen carbon, it is 110 degree. Therefore, this carbon oxygen and this carbon oxygen bond moment do not cancel each other. It shows small net dipole moment. Net dipole moment of this diethyl ether is 1.80 d. This is a polarity of this ether. It is a very weak, but carbon oxygen carbon bond angle is 110. It do not cancel each other. This ether show small net dipole moment. For example, this diethyl ether, dipole moment of this diethyl ether, it is a 1.88. In this ether are weak polar in water. Ethers are weak polar. Therefore, boiling point of this ether, it do not affect it. Weak polarity of these ethers, boiling point of their ethers do not affect it. But this boiling point of ether, it is similar to boiling. boiling point of alkane. Ether is weak polarity nature. त्यामुळे त्यांच्या बॉइलिंग पॉइंट वरती काही इफेक्ट होत नाही. वीक पोलॅरिटी ऑफ इथर डू नॉट इफेक्ट देअर बॉइलिंग पॉइंट एंड बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ दिस इथर इज सिमिलर टू अल्केन कम्पेरिंग मॉलिक्युलर मास. इथरचा बॉइलिंग पॉइंट हा अल्केनच्या बॉइलिंग पॉइंटशी सिमिलर आहे, पण कधी सिमिलर असेल? ज्यावेळी त्या इथरचा आणि त्या अल्केनचा मॉलिक्युलर मास सेम असेल. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, एन हेप्टेन एज अल्केन, मिथिलियन पेंटेन एज अ इथर. Molecular mass of these two 100 and 102 nearly same. Therefore, boiling point of these two it is also nearly same. Boiling point of this alkane 371 and boiling point of this ether 373 Kelvin. Weak polarity of ether there do not affect boiling point, and boiling point of this ether it is similar to alkane with compare molecular mass. But boiling point of this ether it is a very small. एज कम्पेअर टू अल्कोहोल, अल्कोहोल पेक्षा त्या इथरचा बॉइलिंग पॉइंट हा कमी. इथर आणि तो अल्कोहोल जर त्या दोन्हीचा मॉलिक्युलर मास सेम असेल तरी त्या अल्कोहोल पेक्षा इथरचा बॉइलिंग पॉइंट हा कमी असणार आहे. बिकॉज दिस अल्कोहोल आर हायली पोलार, दिस अल्कोहोल आर हायली पोलार दिस इथर. देअरफोर दिस इथर्स बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ इथर इट इज अ स्मॉलर देन बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ अल्कोहोल. देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इथर. दिस सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इन वॉटर इट इज अ व्हेरी वीक. सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ वॉटर इज व्हेरी वीक. वी नो दॅट इन अल्कोहोल, दिस अल्कोहोल इज शो स्ट्रॉंगली इंटरमोलिक्युलर हायड्रोजन बॉन्ड. अल्कोहोल इज स्ट्रॉंगली इंटरमोलिक्युलर बॉन्ड, इंटरमोलिक्युलर हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग तयार करतात वॉटर बरोबर. इंटरमोलिक्युलर हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग होल्ड अल्कोहोल मॉलिक्युल टुगेदर स्ट्रॉंगली. अल्कोहोल मॉलिक्युला इंटरमोलिक्युलर बॉन्ड हे स्ट्रॉंगली टाईटली बॉन्डेड करून ठेवतात. बट दिस इंटरमोलिक्युलर हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग इज नॉट प्रेझेंट इन इथर एज वेल एज अल्केन. तो हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग हा इथर आणि अल्केन मध्ये अब्सेन्स आहे. बट सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ दिस इथर, सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ दिस इथर इट सिमिलर टू सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ अल्कोहोल्स. सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इथर इन वॉटर, सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इथर इन वॉटर इज सिमिलर टू सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ अल्कोहोल इन वॉटर. इथरची सॉलिबिलिटी वॉटर मध्ये इथरची सॉलिबिलिटी ही अल्कोहोलच्या सॉलिबिलिटी सारखी, अल्कोहोलच्या सॉलिबिलिटी सारखी. सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इथर इन वॉटर इट इज सिमिलर टू सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ अल्कोहोल इन वॉटर. बिकॉज दिस इथर इट फॉर्म हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग विथ वॉटर थ्रू इथरल ऑक्सिजन. बिकॉज दिस इथर इट फॉर्म हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग, हे इथर हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग तयार करतात वॉटर बरोबर. ते कुणाच्या द्वारे करतात? इथरल ऑक्सिजन. फॉर एक्झाम्पल आर ओ आर इज अ इथर, एंड दिस इथर इट फॉर्म हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग विथ वॉटर विथ दिस इथरल ऑक्सिजन. दिस इथर इट फॉर्म हायड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग विथ वॉटर थ्रू दिस इथरल ऑक्सिजन. दिस इज अ सॉलिबिलिटी ऑफ इथर. Solubility of ether it is similar to solubility of alcohol in water because ether ची solubility हे alcohol बरोबर similar का असेल? Because हा ether हा hydrogen bond तयार करतो water बरोबर, पण तो hydrogen bond हा through ethanol oxygen बरोबर तयार होतो. This ether it form hydrogen bonding with water through ethanol oxygen. This is a core physical property of ether. Physical state in boiling point of this ether increases with increasing molecular mass or increases number of carbon atoms. Next, polarity. This ether it show small net dipole moment because bond angle is less than 180 degree. Therefore, bond dipole moment of this carbon oxygen and carbon oxygen do not cancel each other. Then boiling point of this ether it is similar to alkane with comparing molecular mass. And solubility of this ether, in this ether here not form strongly intermolecular hydrogen bond but it form hydrogen oxidizing, reducing as well as alkali metal bubble reaction karat nahi. But these ethers are dissolved in strong concentrated acid, strong sulfuric acid. These ethers are dissolved in strong concentrated sulfuric acid due to here formation of oxonium ion. This ether is dissolved. This ether is dissolved in concentrated sulfuric acid to formation here oxonium ion. H plus HSO4 minus. It is called as oxonium ion. This ethos is dissolved in concentrated sulfuric acid due to here formation of oxonium ion. H plus in H2SO4 it add into this oxygen atom. Then this oxygen is carrying positive charge. It is called as oxonium ion. This is the lab.